got some elk over here. Gonna try to get in the range. Well, I was gonna try to get into bow range, but it don't look possible. I don't know what happened. I was moving slow. They're 160 yards away from me and I've alerted them. So, some days you got it, some days you don't. Guess I was moving a little too fast, because the elk get spooked quick anyway. But they're gonna try to make it down here to this water zone, so I'm trying to just get into bow range. I'd have been over here sooner, but I was watching some mule deer back in here. Yeah, I know better than trying to move up on these elk quick, because you just can't do it. Step by step, that's how you do it. Yeah, I originally came over here checking for whitetail, because I've killed two or three big ones over here, so I just come to check it. Well, I never did see no whitetail, so that's why I thought I'd hunt these elk. Try to make a hunt out of it. The whitetail must have went to the other zone, even though this is their often zone. Everything's here but the whitetail. We'll see if we can put a stalk on one of these elk here. I think I spotted a one star mature in there. Or maybe a two-star mature. I don't remember. You just have to spot them again once I get close enough. I got a good wind. Well, I thought they was coming down here. They're not. I do have a rifle, but I wanted to get the crossbow out. We probably still could. I can call them, maybe. Get into a position here where I can call. Yeah, alerted them again. Moving too fast. Two-star mature, one-star mature. It probably really don't matter what I call in. been hard trying to move on these elk. I don't know if it's me or what's going on. It usually isn't this hard. I'm gonna at least try to get to this tree here, because we got a hill in front of us. When I get ready to take a shot, he's gonna be right on top of us. Yeah, it's going to be a close shot. So if it's that close, I'll probably take a front end shot. But if I can get a broadside, I will. Perfect shot. Thought I heard something else walking, so I was just checking it out. Okay, let's see what we got. That was a good shot. Heart and right lung. Shot distance 12 yards. I had it set, I think, like 40 yards or something, but I held low because I knew he was coming in, you know, close, quicker than I expected, actually. 41 on a genetics, 1-star mature, so that's a good deal. Distance fled 4.3 yards, or 4 yards, let's just say. I guess it made it to the heart. I didn't think it did on that first look. It's still digging. Plenty of penetration. Well, they're calling heart, but I'll take it. Alright. I was looking for whitetail, but I ended up killing an elk. Just quick little hunt here. And like and subscribe. And I'll get with y'all the next time I'm out hunting. Take care.